28th. Yeah, it's May 28th. It is currently 4:07 a.m. We are getting ready to get up and go to work. It is my first 12-hour shift, and then I have one Saturday and Sunday, and then I'm off Monday and Tuesday. So I'm very excited to see what this day holds for me and getting to meet my patients and getting to help them today. It's going to be amazing. So let's start this day. Let's go look better, and let's get into our scrubs. Alrighty, guys. It is currently almost 4:30 now. We got our scrubs on. It's the maroon color, and I'm wearing the maroon pants. But I also found out that we are allowed to wear black scrub bottoms. So I think I'm going to do that. I think I'm going to wear the maroon top with the black scrub bottoms and then the black scrub jacket. I think that's going to look really good. So that's what we're going to do for that. I'm so nervous about today, you guys. Like, I'm excited, but I'm, like, really nervous at the same time. But it's going to be great. Alrighty, guys. So I'm going to show you my work bag. This is what my work bag looks like right here. I got this at Walmart for $14.99, I believe. I really like it because it matches my scrubs. The red in it, it matches it. And it's very spacious. There's so much room for a bunch of things. I don't have it filled up completely. Alrighty, guys, sorry for the dirty mirror, but we are about to head out. It is almost 4:45, so we're about to head out, and I'll get there hopefully by like 5:50, and then I'll start working at 6, and then I won't see you guys again till 7:30 tonight. So we're super excited. I'm super excited. My heart's beating, but it's a great feeling. So I will talk to you guys later, and I hope you guys have a great day, and let's go kick this day's butt. Let's do it. Hey guys, so today is June 3rd. I have today off. I do work tomorrow, Saturday and Sunday, 12 hours. Then I have Monday and Tuesday off, and then I work Wednesday, Thursday, and then I have the weekend off, so I'm really excited about that. I do want to show you guys what I got in the mail from Amazon. I did order me some more scrubs in the burgundy color. And then I also got me some compression socks. I wasn't sure, like, if compression socks was something that I really needed. But after working those 12-hour shifts 3 days in a row, my feet were, my ankles and my legs, they were killing me. So we're going to try some compression socks and hopefully see if that does anything. I posted a poll on my Instagram, so hopefully I'll get some feedback from the nurses on there and stuff like that. All right, so these are the Cherokee ones that I got from Amazon. I really love these a little bit more than Grey's Anatomy, honestly. I just feel like these are more comfortable, and they're a lot softer too. Like, I was shocked by the material. They're actually softer, and they fit better, which is weird. I tried on the Grey's Anatomy ones, and then I tried on the Cherokee ones, and there is a huge difference. It's crazy. But overall, I like Cherokee better. But Grey's Anatomy is still good. The compression socks, I'm not gonna try on until I go to work, and then, like I said, I'll do like a little mini review on Instagram or whatever. But yeah, I really like these, and I'm shocked, you guys. I love them. Right, and then, like I said, the compression socks I'm going to do during the work weekend, not really work week. I don't work really during the week, just the weekends. But I will do a mini review on that and then get some feedback from the other nurses that I follow, and or the nurses, CNAs, LVNs, whatever, just to get their opinion on compression socks, because this is a whole new world for me. I'm just starting out, so yeah, I'm actually really impressed with everything. Like, my job, the people I work with, my residents, like, just the whole thing in general. It's great, you guys. Like, it's hard. Like, it is a challenge, but, you know,
it's my passion, and I'm just so happy that I get to do what I do. All right, so we're gonna keep these on for a little bit, just kind of break them in, you know, get used to them. But my job is just amazing, you guys. I don't even know where to begin. My mornings are hectic because it's always showers and then breakfast, you know, and all that. But like after lunch, the day just flies by, but the mornings are so slow, like so slow. I do get a lunch break. I get an hour lunch, and I normally take my lunch like 2 to 3, but the other day I didn't get to take it till like 2:30 because some stuff had come up and, you know, call lights were going off and stuff like that. But that's okay. As long as I'm taking care of my patients and they're happy, then I'm happy, you know? So I do have some really sweet patients, and then I have a couple of aggressive patients who are like mean, which is for me. Those of you who know me, like, personally, I'm very shy, and I'm not really out there. I don't really have an attitude, like, you know. So, like, me learning how to get tough with people is a whole new world. Like, I don't like being mean to people. Like, even if people are mean to me, like, I still choose to be nice to them. But, like, in this case scenario, you know, you've got to get rough with them and tell them, like, how it's gonna be, you know. So that's something I'm learning, something I'm getting used to. And not only that, but like not to take things personally either, because these people, like, they can be mean. They can be really mean to you. I had this lady, I was changing, and right in the middle of it, she was like yelling at me to stop, that she didn't want me to change her. And I was like, ma'am, we are literally 5 seconds away from being done. Like, I need you to just lay there. And she just refused. And I was like, I don't want her to get physical with me. So, guys, that's the thing about a CNA. Like, always ask questions. Like, even if you think you know, like, what to do, but if you're, like, the tiniest bit unsure, ask questions. We had some students come into our nursing home, and they were, you know, they weren't CNAs, they were LVNs, and they were giving me advice about being a CNA. They're like, always ask questions, even if you're unsure about something. It doesn't matter if the other CNAs are busy, just tell them, hey, when you have a second, I need your help, or I need to ask you something, you know. So that was really great to get some advice. So I went to get some advice about that person, and they were like, you gotta get tough with her and just say, hey, we're almost done, you know, just talk to her, you know, stuff like that. It's something special. Being a CNA really is special. And I can see myself doing it for a while. I can see myself doing it for a long time. But my dream is pediatrics, and I'm going after pediatrics. But CNA, like I said, it will always be special to me. It will always be a passion. Nursing in general is just a passion. Like, just being with people, you know, like, making them smile when they're having a bad day. Like, you know, it's just stuff like that. And I think a bunch of people are like, being a nurse is hard. Like, being a CNA is hard, you know. Yeah, it's hard. But when you have a passion for it, it makes it less hard, if that makes sense. I don't know how to explain it. Like, if you're just passionate about something, then that something is easier, you know? So I just got a package in from Amazon. The other day I got put on the COVID unit, and we had to wear the N95 mask, which I cannot breathe in those things. And they make the top of my ears, like, really sore, and, like, they're still numb. But on Amazon, I got these headbands right here that has the buttons on the side. So you can put your mask over those instead of having them sit on your ears. I've seen a bunch of people with those, and I was like, we're gonna try it, and we're gonna see. So I work tomorrow and Thursday, and I have the weekend off, but I will give a review of those because I'm so excited.
like, so excited. They have purple, which is my favorite color. They have a maroon one that's going to match my scrubs perfectly, and a black one, so let's go.
All right, guys, I think that is going to do it for this video. I just wanted to give you guys a little bit of insight on my job, like how it's going, stuff like that. And I wanted to show you my new scrubs and my compression socks and all that. There's a poll on my Instagram if any nurses or CNAs or LVNs or whatever you are, if you want to go and, you know, leave a comment, leave a recommendation, stuff like that, and then I will be sure to review my compression socks with you guys and let you guys know how they work and all of that. So, yeah, with all that being said, I hope you guys have a good weekend. It is the beginning of my work week. It's the end of y'all's, but it's amazing. It really is amazing. So, I look forward to seeing you guys in the next one. I hope you guys have a good weekend.